This is cashless money transaction system made by Samriddhi Sharma, Snigdha Purohit and Shivrat Singh Rathore. This system consists of LCD, keypad, RFID module and Arduino Uno. This system is based on radio frequency identification technology. LCD in this system will always display two options, balance inquiry and cash transaction. Now, to select option 1, we will press key 1. It will ask us to scan our card. When we scan our card, it will display the amount in this card. Now, if we have to do the cash transaction, we will press key 2 and then it will ask us to enter the amount. Suppose we have to pay 50 rupees anywhere, then we will enter it. And it will ask us to scan our card. When we scan our card, it will ask us to enter the PIN. Now, we will enter our PIN. Rupees 50 is successfully deducted from our balance. Now, suppose we have to do the cash transaction anywhere and we entered the incorrect PIN. Then, let's see what happened. We will press key 2 and then it will ask to enter the amount. We will enter the amount and then press the enter key. It will ask us to scan our card. When we scan our card, it will ask us to enter the PIN. Now we have to enter incorrect PIN. Enter. It will show incorrect PIN. So in this manner, it's a safe and secure method to do the transactions.